This is the original home on the Thacker family farm, built by Ralph Thacker and his wife Hattie after they had moved to Leroy, Michigan.